you right in the face and how quickly it happens.
Before his dad got sick, Mike Rivera admits he was one of those who did not take coronavirus seriously.
Yeah, I was one of the ones that downplayed it and thought it was funny reading, you know, memes and making jokes about it.
That all changed a week ago Sunday when 68-year-old Dan Vigil became ill and had to be rushed to the hospital in Lafayette.
He basically, they had to put him into a coma.
The speed at which he deteriorated strikes his family. Within days, he was gravely ill. His wife of decades, April, put in quarantine because of her exposure. The family forced to be separated while making the most heartbreaking decision of their life to take Dan Vigil off life support.
I think the hardest thing was that we couldn't see him. My mom couldn't see him. We couldn't see my mom. She's still quarantined at home. You know, I've got to chat with my mom through a window. How do you take that, and how do you, you know, talk about that with your mom when you can't even be face to face with her over the phone or on text? The conversations, like, that's like, that was the hardest thing in the world, I think, that I've ever had. This is the hardest thing I've ever had to do.
Now, even in their grief, the family is still forced to be apart.
It separated our family to where we can't see each other because of quarantine.
Plans for a memorial service even on hold while they make sure everyone else in the family stays healthy. Tonight, their family, one of 20 or so here in Colorado, dealing with the deadly consequences of this virus. And they have a message for the rest of us.
I mean, it's real. I mean, it's a real deal, and you know, we as a family want to stress to people that you know, this is not a joke. This is not something to be taken lightly. Everybody needs to do their part.